The suggestion is to find a comfortable space to be in for the next hour-ish. Laying down is good. Seated is okay. Have a little water by your side, maybe. Good speakers are awesome. Headphones are okay. Computer speakers, not so much, but deal with what you got. Kaimi and I are going to play these amazing instruments for a little while, and it's going to get loud and soft and loud and soft, and then it's going to get soft, and then I'm going to play this rav drum for a few minutes, and then I'll talk you back. The invitation is to, in those moments of quiet, just sink in and really feel where you are and what's going on for you. It's not uncommon for these instruments to move enough energy that stuck places get a little tense and muscles twitch and emotions come up. All of it's welcome. It's all yours, even though we are in a morphogenic field that we're creating. I make up no matter when or where you are. So if things come up, let them. Be aware of them. Awareness is awesome. And we'll talk to you again in an hour. There's my queen. As is our wont, we're going to share three breaths. While we do so, we're going to grow roots. You're invited to do the same. I think it helps with energy transfer, with things that you don't need anymore, can just let go, and that tension, that little twerky thing that may come up, you can release into Mama Gaia, and it also allows her gifts to come up for you, for me, for us. So I invite you to connect and do that in whatever way works for you. With me, it's with my breath, and I think so. Yeah, we do it that way. All right, see you in an hour. And if I didn't successfully get rid of that horrible echo, I apologize. Join us on YouTube. That's all been cleaned up there. And if I haven't figured it out, I'll do so before the next one. I think we're okay. All right.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. As this sound journey draws to a close, and the last vibrations waft off into the universe, the invitation is to find your breath. And allow that to guide you home. And as you gently slide back into your body, you may find that things want to move. Hands want to stretch. Feet want to flex. We're going to do the quick thing for you Facebook YouTubers. Thank you so much for chiming in, watching. If you like it, smash that subscribe button. Three days, drink water. Drink extra water. It'll help flush out any toxins that may have been released through this gone journey. Don't hate people are different. It's okay. Nothing to be afraid of. We're all allowed to be ourselves. That's all I got. We're here most every Saturday night, although we may be changing again at some point. We've had an invitation to shift because of the number of our good people like to be over at the Hawaii Spiritual Center on Saturdays. We may have to find a way to just start live streaming from over there and just make that the thing. I don't know. Anyway, thank you for joining us. Blessings. Be well. Drink water. Don't hate. We'll see you next week.
Mahalo and aloha.
Bye-bye.